This week's Most Wanted Wednesday suspect, 47-year-old Luciano Cendejas, is wanted for violating probation for knowingly receiving and concealing stolen property. His last known location was his home in Shandon. If you have seen him, contact police.